Oh, wireless.
Hi everyone, Dr. Susan Brown here at the Center for Better Bones, your bone health nutritionist. You know, we've been talking about vitamin D, and in one of these last little Facebook Lives, we discussed the fact of how much vitamin D you need. And we actually highlighted that an optimum blood level of vitamin D is either 50 to 60 NG. 40 might be okay, but we at the Center for Better Bones like a 50 to 60 NG level of vitamin D in the blood. This is the test your doctor does. So the logical question is, wow, my doctor did a test for me and I have a 40 level. What do I do? How much vitamin D supplement do I need to bring it up? So there's a very simple little guideline that as a rule, for every 1,000 units of vitamin D you add, your blood level is going to go up 10 points. So if you were a 40 NG on your test and you take 1,000, it's very likely it will go up 10 points. That's just a little guideline you can remember. Now, if the level is quite low, this 1,000 units are not going to bring it up 10 points. For example, you'll see that if your level is very low, what I would say 20 or 25 or even lower, your 1,000 units will not bring it up 10 points. In fact, if your level is low in the range of deficiency, what the doctors recommend is 50,000 units a week for 8 weeks, which is roughly 7,000 units a day for 8 weeks, and then you retest. So if you're very low, you're going to need a lot more than the 1,000 to bring you up. And it does appear that when you get to a 50 level, you can start building some stores, some reserve. But before that, you're building reserve and you're also building up that level. So standard therapy, if a doctor says you're deficient, they like to give a little vitamin D pill, a synthetic D2. We like to do natural vitamin D3. They give the equivalent of 7,000 a day, but they give it in one pill of 50,000 a week. We like to do it every single day. It's better to take that vitamin D every day. The trick is, in 8 weeks, you can test and see what your new level of vitamin D is. I would just mention that many people have a low level. They say, oh yeah, my doctor gave me high dose vitamin D for 8 weeks, 10 weeks, then he's decided to lower it and never tested to see where they got on the higher level, how much it was lowered. You want to end up at a 50 NG level all summer and all winter. Great, so have fun with this. Think about your vitamin D level. You can know how much you need to raise your level. Generally, the person uses 4,000 units a day, the average person, and in the Better Bones Builder, we provide 2,000 units of vitamin D, which is enough to get many people into that safe zone, 40-50 zone. Sometimes you need a little bit more to get into the 60 zone, but starting out with 2,000, as you'll find in the Better Bone Builder, is a great way to do it. Tomorrow we're going to talk about sunlight and some tricks and tips about getting vitamin D from sunlight. Have a great day. See you later.